Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Yes, I'm authorized for this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go! Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go!
Guys, there. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. There's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Yeah.
is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whatever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step four.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
The steps. He wants me to follow the steps.
I want to gather straws. I'll be there soon.
Shutting down the plant throws all the pressure valve in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
They're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No! Just shut up and help me! God damn it!
Ellie! Ellie!